News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
Morning long, we've been watching a disturbance. It's brought a little bit of late snow to western Pennsylvania, but weakened very significantly. Couldn't make it over the Appalachians. So for us, it's just bringing clouds our way on live Super Doppler 8. All this not even reaching the ground. We did have a couple flurries earlier today in Franklin County, but now we're just getting the clouds from the disturbance. And we'll be staying cloudy over the next few days. Temperature today, 28 to 32 degrees with more clouds than sun. We'll see just a few peaks of sunshine in there. Then tonight, another chilly night, and those clouds sticking around. 16 to 22 degrees for our overnight lows. And then tomorrow, temperatures up just a little bit more at 30 to 34 degrees, the clouds sticking around. And also, too, we'll have some light snow or some flurries late in the day, even into Saturday night, but not really big on the accumulations, just talking some very light snow at the very most, maybe a dusting or coating in some spots. Then on Sunday, a little bit more sunlight coming back into the picture. Temperatures 28 to 32 degrees with partly sunny skies. Right now it's 22 degrees outside, but with the wind, it's fairly light from the northwest at 7 miles an hour. Doesn't take much to make that wind chill feel pretty chilly, feeling like 13 degrees out the door this morning. Across the region, temperatures just around 20 degrees. Lancaster holding steady in the teens, has been for most of the morning. On our satellite and radar image loop, there's that disturbance and those clouds spilling in to our area along with disturbance. Those clouds are here to stay over the next few days, and also too, we have another disturbance on the way that'll jump on the jet stream. That disturbance will bring us some snow, and again, just really more like flurries late on Saturday. Some weak high pressure trying to move in today, but it won't do too well. Then we're watching that next disturbance on Saturday, bringing us some more clouds, some flurries or light snow late on Saturday. That'll scoot out of here very quickly, just thanks to the way our jet stream's aligned, but still it'll set up the weekend to be a very chilly one, turning brisk after that next clipper system does push out of here late on Saturday, 30 degrees on Sunday. We'll finish out the holiday weekend on a dry note for most of the day. It'll stay cloudy. Then here's how things are looking right now, looking like we'll see some light snow late on Monday, particularly the Monday overnight. That'll change over to a wintry mix for early Tuesday morning. From there, right now it's looking like it'll turn to rain. Of course, that 38 degree high would certainly support that. But I looked at some computer models and some guidance that are hinting that it could turn to snow. So for the most part, we're going to continue to keep an eye on it all weekend long. But right now, looking like a little light snow late Monday, wintry mix early Tuesday, turning to rain. Of course, if anything changes throughout the weekend, we'll keep you updated and just stay tuned from that. After that, it continues to be chilly once again. It'll be blustery and brisk as well to wrap up the end of that week.
With all these cold below normal temperatures we've been having, it's pretty amazing we might see rain next week. Just kind of lucky the way that worked out.
And a near 40 degree day too.
Yeah, absolutely.
How about that?
All right, Drew.